Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video I will show you how to mine Nano on any computer or laptop or any Windows operating system. So let's get started. Before starting the video, if you are new here, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon. While we upload a new video, you should be the first one to get its notification. For mining Nano, you need good hardware components, fast internet connection, and Nano wallet address. So step by step, I will show you how to perform it and how to mine Nano. So I will open the browser. Before navigating to the mining process, navigate to IntoCrypto, check out the mining tutorials, Binance tutorials, and other coin reviews. Here, open a new tab and type unminable.com. Unminable.com, they have their own miner, unminable miner. So I will show you how to mine with it. So here you can see Nano is now available. So I will minimize this, create a new folder on the desktop and type it Nano. Once the folder successfully created, navigate to the Windows security. Click on the virus and threat protection. Click on the manage settings. Here, add or remove exclusion. Click on add an exclusion, select the folder, here select the desktop, select the Nano folder and click on select. And now the Nano folder is excluded to the Windows security exclusion part. Why we are performing this task? Because the third party softwares or including unminable miner are a threat or harmful for the Windows operating system. In this case, the Windows security automatically will delete if you should directly download it to your Windows operating system. In this case, we are creating a folder and adding to the exclusion, or we are excluding that. Here, navigate to the browser. Now scroll here, you can see click on the download. Right click on this, you can save the link as, or you can download with any download manager. I will click on this and click on this three dots, select the desktop, here select the Nano folder, click on save and start download. As I have already downloaded and saved on my computer, so there is no need to download it again. Simply I will cancel the download. Here, minimize the browser, go to the miner folder, copy this and paste it to the Nano folder. Once you have pasted the miner, so you can see the unminable miner is completely safe here. So right click on this and extract the unminable miner. So now double click to open the unminable miner. Here is the unminable, so click on the continue. Here you can select your mining hardware. If your computer is having good graphic card, so you can select GPU or graphic card. So in this case, I will continue with the CPU. Click on the next. Here you have to type the coin that you want to mine. Here I will select Nano, and here you have to enter your wallet address. In this case, I will use my Trust Wallet for the Nano. So you can use your Binance, your other exchange wallet that you are currently using. So here I will open the Trust Wallet and copy the wallet address. I will provide you the link in the below down description how to download and install the Trust Wallet on your Windows operating system. So I will click on the start button to start mining Nano. Once you are here, you can see there is the last 24 hour reward, the total paid, there is the last payment now, and payouts from one Nano. If you want to check any cryptocurrency prices, you have two options, you have two platforms. There is CoinMarketCap and CoinGecko. Navigate to any of these platforms, enter the name of the token or coin that you want to search and check the prices. Here you can see the current hash rate is 650. So it's perfectly mining Nano on my computer. If you want to bring any changes to the mining setting, click on the advanced setting. Here you can check your mining intensity, whether you want to select low or high. You can set a custom setting, or you can set a custom worker name. You can set a custom referral link. Further, I will give you information about the referral link of the unminable miner. So here, if you want to bring any changes to the setting, click on save and restart. So if you want to check the states, click on the states option to open the unminable miner to check the states of the mining. Here you can check auto pay every 12 hours starting at this time whenever the balance is over 019 Nano. Here is the workers, the payments, and there is the referral code. There is a good feature about the unminable miner. If you should share your referral code with your friends, with the other people, once they have started mining the any coin or any cryptocurrency, you will earn 0.25% of the referrals mining reward. So here is my referral link. Each and every miner, they have their own separate referral link. So I will minimize this, and here you can see the Nano is perfectly mining on the laptop that currently I'm using. So guys, I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If the video was useful, thumbs up the video, share your nice comments in the below down comment section, and thanks for watching. God bless you. I will catch you in the next one.